So, is the HP Spectre x360 13 the best productivity device out there right now? Hi, I'm Kelvin. So we previously did the unboxing and the comparison video for this device. Now we're moving on to the review. Let's get started. So HP really kept up with the build quality this year. Now, the main chassis is made out of aluminum, and it comes with this gem cut design that makes it look so much more modern and premium. And you can't talk about the design without talking about the color. And it's Poseidon blue with pale brass accents. Now I'm loving it because it's so much more sophisticated. So because of the unique gem cut design they have on this, they have to shift several components around. First off, the fingerprint sensor is now on the keyboard deck. Next, the power button and also the USB-C port are on the angular corners, which still gives you easy access while giving you better cable management. So in total, this device has two USB-Cs, one microSD card slot, and thankfully a 3.5 headphone jack with a USB-A, which is great to have in a thin device like this. So the HP Spectre x360 13 comes with a 13.3-inch 1W 1080p display, which is one of the reasons for its impressive battery life, but we will touch on that later. So despite consuming less power, it still goes up to a respectable brightness and is pretty color accurate. Also, it has some pretty thin bezels on the sides, but not the forehead and chin. Okay, battery life. So HP is claiming that this device goes up to 22.5 hours, which is a pretty bold claim, but during our testing, with a mixture of web browsing, productivity, and video streaming, we got 13 to 15 hours of usage at max brightness, which is still longer than your average laptop, and it's a big step up from the last Spectre with 8 hours. So if you saw the last video, you know about the privacy features. First off, being the kill switch for the webcam. With one flick, it instantly kills off the webcam electronically. So no matter what, no one can get through. At least for the webcam. Second is the privacy screen. So by pressing the F1 button, you reduce the viewing angle so that no one else can see what you're looking at. Enjoy yourself. So this year's model is running on the latest Intel Whiskey Lake processors with 8 gigs of RAM. Now, regular usage like web browsing, productivity, video streaming, you won't run into problems. And it's still capable of doing photo editing like Lightroom and Photoshop, but anything heavier than that is probably not advisable. So this device comes with 4 speakers, 2 on top, 2 at the bottom, and they're professionally tuned by Bang & Olufsen. So audio quality is pretty clean and crisp. Perfect for any video chatting or any other media. So the HP Spectre x360 comes with a pen. If you're into it, you'll be glad to know that it's pretty responsive and it's even pressure sensitive. So the base model of the HP Spectre x360 13 comes at 5,249 ringgit. With that, you get the pen and a killer productivity device, which I highly recommend. This is Kelvin from Stuff. I'll see y'all next time.